Hi YouTube, coming to you with a real quick video. I just came back from a thrift store. I was looking at Marketplace yesterday at work. Kind of had a little slow time at work, so I was scrolling through Marketplace and I saw some fabric. So I went to the thrift store and they had a sale. This was $1.50 a yard. So this, I'm going to my make nine. I believe it's my make nine. I'll post a picture. I believe it's my make nine. And my vacation, Mimi inspired vacation. So I believe I got 5 yards of this, $1.50 a yard. So I'm thinking of this dress here with this pattern, I mean this fabric, and this only requires dress B, three and an eighth. Yeah, so 3 1/8. So that one. The next one. This one was $1 a yard, and I got 6 yards of this one. She said it was stained in some places. Yeah, that's just stained there. Some of the roll, so I'll have to watch it when I cut it. I only see a stain there. I didn't inspect it, but I'll look when I start cutting it. Yeah, of course I'll definitely wash it. I'm gonna serge the ends before I go ahead. Okay, I do see some stains now. Yeah, but I'll watch it when I cut it. Go to cut it out, but still $1 a yard, 6 yards. Yeah, I couldn't beat it. I was thinking of this one, but this dress here, the short dress, again Mimi inspired, and this one calls for 3 5/8. So that one. 6 yards of that one. And last but not least, I got 6 yards of this one. It was $1.50 a yard. I mean, I couldn't beat the prices. I probably should have bought more, but I wasn't being too greedy. I should have bought more. Dang it, I should have got more. I'll probably go back next week and buy more. But this one, I thought this would be real cute for this one, right? And I probably should have got more. Okay, the coat is B. I need, yeah, darn it. I didn't take the pattern with me. 4 1/8. No, that's the pants. No, pants is 2 5/8, and the coat is 4 1/8. Which I probably can go down in the pants. Probably don't need the long coat. Yeah, we'll see. 6, I got 6 yards. Yeah, I'll probably go back. I'll definitely go back for more. Darn. Kicking myself, I should have got more. It's a 30-minute drive. I really like this. I wish I'd have got more. Just call my husband, see if he can stop on the way home to get the rest of it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So, that's the end of this video, because I'm just call my husband and have him stop to get the rest of this brown, because I really do like it now that I'm home looking at it. So I can make a lot of things with this. I see that. But that's Felicia signing out. Y'all have a wonderful, blessed day. I know you got a trust.